A judge has slammed the state's gun laws after a prison guard spent 2 months behind bars for possessing toy firearms. Police also came under fire for their treatment of the Lithgow father, who suffered a broken shoulder while being arrested.
He dedicated 12 years of his life as a prison guard. But Adam Smith isn't above the law, even if the judge himself believes it needs to change. The definition of a gun is undoubtedly a wide one, wide enough to cover items that may well be seen by many as children's toys. And that's what police discovered when they raided Smith's home at Lithgow.
There's a number of what appear to be firearms.
But they were gel blasters, toy guns that shoot water pellets.
This one here is a bit more sort of heavy duty.
Over 30 blasters were seized. They are harmless and can be bought online, but under our laws, they are classified as firearms.
It is just nothing short of a disgrace. If you want to make these things illegal, be clear in the legislation.
The judge found Adam Smith guilty, but only because he had to, by law, and immediately removed his bail conditions.
The judge appeared shocked when told Adam Smith had spent 62 days in custody after he was initially refused bail, especially given he's likely to escape jail and be handed a bond when he is sentenced next month.
Adam Smith told the court police officers also broke his shoulder during another raid.
The nonsense that the New South Wales police go on with is just patently absurd.
Leonie Ryan, 7 News.